简单而且摩登，它的宗旨是华丽，是加法，经典是减法，当然在最复古的创意中也非常好看而且很有魅力。谢谢掌声。 Let's welcome the creative director from Blonde and Eclair, welcome Jessica! Welcome back to Taiwan, Jessica. Shall we take a picture for everybody? 今天掌声很大声哦。Jessica, the camera on the right hand side.
That looks flattering on stage. Has to be a little bit more sparkly and bright. But then, you know, when I'm just off duty, not working, I'm usually in just like jeans and a t-shirt, something very simple and classic. And I accessorize myself with sunglasses and watches and maybe a little bit of earrings. Yeah.
在台上我总是比较亮丽的，私下跟大家一样，我穿 T 恤、牛仔裤之外，我戴一些耳环、太阳眼镜，还有一些漂亮的手表，做成很完美的点缀。How do you catch up with the sunglasses or with Blanc and Eclair to catch up your dressing philosophy?
Well, I think you know sunglasses are a very important item for finishing off an outfit.Especially when I'm at the airport, I like to use, I like to wear sunglasses. What do? So when I'm wearing just like comfortable clothes, I try to go with some special kind of sunglasses, maybe a different color, maybe white or yeah, something more bright and special. But when I have a lot of detail on my clothes, like when I'm wearing something bright, then I go with black.
说到太阳眼镜是画龙眼镜很重要的配件，那有时候我在机场的时候，我就戴一个白色比较亮一点，那我穿的比较亮的时候，用黑色是比较适合我的。You have so many items now. I think you name all the sunglasses in a city name, 城市的名字。Talk about your favorite cities.
Favorite city, you know, I started with all my favorite cities, so I have Taipei.
Taipei.
So we're thinking about what city we should do next, and we're open to suggestions as well. Yeah.
一开始我用自己最喜欢的城市命名，当然台北是其中一个。然后接下来呢，大家有任何的推荐吗 ？Any suggestions? Anybody? I guess you guys will talk privately.
Oh yeah, maybe not a city this time.
还有呢？We talk about really. Talk about Taipei. Let's talk about Taipei. So this is Taipei to you.
This is the beautiful Taipei.
非常美丽的台北。You know what? Let's create some headline for tomorrow. Let me take away your microphone for a photo shoot.
Pardon?
Let me take you away your microphone for a photo shoot.
我们现在呢，接下来手上拿的就是台北Blanc and Eclair 所有的眼镜都是以城市为名，刚刚包括自己最喜爱的台北，他手上拿的台北了，那是他自己心目中台北应该拥有的样子。欢迎大家换一个手机 ，Wave your hand and Jessica will aim to your camera。
Thank you.
Thank you. Would you like to talk about this particular design?
Yeah, this is quite, I think this is very elegant and kind of feminine as well. And it has fun details on it. Like I used this type of metal and mixed it with acetate. So it has a little bit of fun twist to it on the design part.When I put it on, it feels very like soft and elegant. So, yeah, I thought it went really well with people.
很高雅，尤其在旁边我用了金属，我戴上去的时候，我觉得非常舒服之外呢，也非常的高雅。Now, it's a very special moment, which is you have signed. Taipei to everybody. So, would you like to hold on to it?
Okay.
And I will take your microphone.
Again?
Yes. For one more photo shoot. That will be.